There are two parts to the costs when purchasing a home. One is your down payment. The other is the cost associated with obtaining a mortgage. Down payments can be as low as zero depending on the loan program you choose. Closing costs will fluctuate depending on the size of the home, the property taxes, and as part of the negotiating, you can actually ask the seller to pay your closing costs for you, part of them or all of them in some instances.